closest thing to Mitchell's father that I've ever seen.